Hello and welcome back everyone. So we are talking about some Node.js interview questions which you may face in Node.js interviews. So we already talked about some basic questions like why should you not use nested callbacks, which is like creating a callback hell like situation, and how to overcome from that situation is either modularize your callback functions, either use a control flow library as like async, or either you use a promises with the generators and iterators, or use async await. So there are a lot of options, right? You can use promises, you can use async await, so which are new features in ES6. Okay. Now then we already talked about the promises. Then this is a common question for each and every programming language, that how you maintain the consistency of code. So you should already have worked on some kind of a linter tools, like ESLint is popular in that, and you can use Airbnb standards or ES6 standards. So there are ESLints, and you should be aware of what are the linting standards, I mean the appropriate way of writing the code in ES6. Okay, then there can be another question like about the testing, that how are you doing the testing of your code, how are you debugging it. So there can be two questions about it. So debugging, first we'll take about debugging. There is a node inspector using which you can debug your code, or you can use VS Code, Visual Studio Code. This editor provides a Node.js debugging, or there is a Chrome browser and which has a plugin using which you can also do the browser debugging of a Node.js code. That is something new. VS Code debugging, everybody know already that this is the debugger. You put the breakpoint, you define some basic configuration, that what is your launcher file. Node inspector is actually npm module which you can use for Node.js code debugging. Then other questions like favorite HTTP library and how to write basic HTTP server, which we already know that we just do require HTTP, then an http.create server and pass the callback into it. First is a request callback and response callback. So all these questions can be asked. And about the callbacks, which we have already seen, that how to write a callback in Node.js. Okay, so let's see more on the Node.js interview questions.